The commission's back for me in those jeans. Any more room for me in those jeans? Facebook TV, it's your boy Royale Watkins. Listen, they can try to hold me down, god dang it, but they don't make Ty strong enough. You want these jeans, girl, you want these jeans, and you made a thug wanna cry something terrible. As you can see, I'm kind of feeling good today. Shout out to everybody that checked in with me. I appreciate the well wishes, the spirits. But your boy is back. Let me tell you something. When I'm in a good mood, there is nothing that can fucking stop me. Understand that? And a cold cannot hold me down. You got me? So I'm back. Monday, November the 7th, god dang on team. I'm in the building, god dang it. And I'm going to tell you something. Can't nothing stop me. This has nothing to do with me being sick. This has everything to do with life. Life can't hold me down. Because I'm trying to get in them jeans. Try to tell my wife that all the time. I'm trying to get in them jeans. Make it hard for me. Like, I'm a genuine fan. Like, if I was in a group, like, if it's some group's brother, if I was in a group, I would be the lead singer. Alright, that was a little out of control, and as y'all can see, I need to get back on my sit-up game. Lost my phone and everything, but I'm feeling good. I'm back. Let's do these birthday shout-outs real quick before I lose my damn mind. Shout-out to my boy Jay Payne for the cut. Got me feeling very fresh, so nice. When I get touched up, y'all check out my vlogs. This, when I take this camera with me and we go out in the streets, I took y'all to the doctor's office with me. And then last night I took y'all with me to my barber to get cut up. I'm doing this for y'all, so check it out. Check it out. Tell a friend. Tell them at me. I'm a good friend to have. And add my man J.Vegas. Add J.Vegas. All right. Birthday shout outs. Let's see, Larry Robinson, happy birthday. Marissa Pollock Wilson. Marissa, happy birthday to you, sweetie. Ray O. Harris. Ray O. Happy birthday. And my man Reggie McKinley. Reggie, baseball kid. Shout out to you, Reggie. We're gonna get up sooner or later, man. When you get off the poker table and I can find a minute. We'll jump in as we transition from one genuine song to the next. Let's see. Who else? I got to shout out a couple other people real quick before I get into what I want to talk about. I have added literally about 75 friends over the last week. And y'all know I usually do my roll call, but there's no way I can do that. There's somebody I wanted to shout out. Kwame, shout out to you for jumping on Tiffany's wall and supporting her. Shout out to my team too, because I'm so anxious. Shout out to everybody that's vlogging, everybody that's on my team, and you know who you are. Matter of fact, look, let's just do it like this. Tiff, shout out to you. That's Sweet Lock. T Taylor, shout out to you. T Rhodes, welcome aboard. I see you vlogging now. Uncle Joe's Garage, shout out to you. Joe Torrey, my man D Dobbs, shout out to you. And nigga Dave, NGA, Need God Always, shout out to you, nigga Dave, because you kind of, hey Dave, I think you're addicted. Yo, you got more mixes now But shout out to you, Dave, because music, man, is the fuel. You know, it really is. Jay Wallace, come on, let's do this. Killer Kells, Honey Lathan. Hey, shout out to Suli McCullough. Yo, this is my partner in crime right here, Suli McCullough. S-U-L-I McCullough, M-C-C-U-L-L-O-U-G-H. Add Suli. That's my man. Adam. Funny as hell. Alright? Shout out to you, Donnie. Stacy Matthews, I see you watching. I'm watching you, Stacy. I'm watching you. And all of you all that think you're just sliding in and watching and you're not noticed, we have programs for people like you. We're watching you watch us. Your voyeurs. Chuck Bird. Listen, hey, C Boogie. Chuck, that's you now. C Boogie. That 40 for the 100 on them food stamps. Listen, scheme, practical joke, or otherwise, get me that 40 for the 100. I thought the 20 for the 40 was one thing, but if you got the 40 for the 100, trust me, brother, I got 40 cash. Matter of fact, I got more than 40 for you. I'm trying to get up on them stamps if you got it like that. And we can go to the grocery store and shoot it and put it up the whole nine. It's Royale Watkins. It's my life online. We can do it. All right. What the fuck is going on with gas? Yo, hold on for a second. This is unnerving me. Why did I go to the gas station the other day with the Suburban, fill it up, and it was $65.60. $65.60. I remember it. $65.60. I was outraged. I'm going to tell you why I was outraged. Because just 2 months ago, 2.5 months ago, I was paying $125 to fill up a Suburban. And was at the point where I was like, oh, look, I got to do one of two things. Either sell this truck or run this bitch into a wall and total it. So what is going on that they can manipulate the price of gas like that? You know, just literally overnight. How do you go from paying $125 to $65.60? That's literally a 40%, I don't know, like maybe a 42, 43% drop in the price of gas. Somebody shout, educate me, somebody, please. Somebody educate me and let me know what the freak is going on and how they can manipulate the price of gas. Did you guys watch 60 Minutes last night? Did y'all see my girlfriend, Michelle Obama? Oh, I want to pillow fight Michelle Obama. And did you see the shot? This is for the fellas. Did you see the shot where her and Barack were at the White House with Bonehead and his wife? And they waved and turned around to go back into the White House. Did you see my hump, my lovely lady? Michelle Obama is gonna get me in trouble. I'm gonna let you know that right now. And shout out to my ex-girlfriends that's on Facebook. Alright? I gotta shout out the exes, cause all of my exes is cool. Alright, we're at 8:30. I just want to let y'all know I'm back, and I want y'all to wave at somebody and say hello. You can do it on Facebook, but it'd be better if you do it in real life. It's Royale Watkins, and it's my life online.